Okay, Pierre, thanks for joining us. Interesting to see where you place that draw, whether it's 2 points drop because we were ahead for so long, or you know, it's always a difficult place to come here, so you'd probably be happy with a draw. So where do you place it?
No, if you see the dressing room after the game, it's definitely a feeling of a bit of disappointment, which is good, which is showing that we are competing and we want to compete and win every single game. So I think it's a good sign that we are not happy in the dressing room after the game with the 1-1. But again, I think, like I said, thank you to the schedule, that we have a tough schedule and we have already on Wednesday an opportunity to show what we're about, to show what we want to do and what we can do in a great game. But at the moment, every game, like it has been from the beginning of the season, is important. And the squad is competing well. There's a good momentum. Everybody's working well. And we need to maintain that. Because if you want to, again, compete with the best, if you want to win every single game, it's something that you have to sustain. It's something that you have to keep up and running. And we are doing it. And we are performing. And we need to keep going. And like I said, we have the momentum. But we cannot let it slip away. And we need to keep building. But again, the team are in a good moment. And we are believing, and I think the schedule that we already have a challenge on Wednesday.
Interesting what you said in another interview about their equaliser. You said, you know, the disappointing thing is we sort of let it happen, the way the momentum of the game went.
Yes. I think it's small details to let's say, we let small details and small moments go into their favour, go into their hand. And then, you know, sometimes small things create one big thing. And maybe I think this happened today. But OK, Palace have a physical presence in and around the box. They have some good individual players. And yeah, they're not easy to play against. But again, we are in a good moment and we keep going. And we need to keep going. We cannot let it slip away and not get out of balance. And again, we are looking forward to Wednesday, and we look forward to Sunday, and we look forward to the game after that. Right now it's about living in the present, taking game by game. We were not happy with the 1-1, which is okay. Gives us fuel for Wednesday, and we are ready to go again. And after Wednesday, we look forward, and we are ready to go Sunday again. And this is the Premier League, and we want to compete, and we want to be, winning every single game. So this is what we have to do, and we are doing.
Let me ask you about Liverpool quickly, Pierre. I mean, it's a great game to go into. I can tell from already talking to you here that the guys are going to be revved up for this one at Anfield.
No, Liverpool showed last year, showed 2 years ago what a great team they are. And we will feel that on Wednesday. But so are we. So it will be a great game. It will be an important game. And at the moment, every game is important. And we are looking forward to it with big joy.
Just finally, I must ask you about your own form. I mean, you're such an integral part of this team. You must be pleased with how it's going yourself.
Yes, every time we win, every time the team is performing well, I'm very happy. And today I would have liked to win. So I will take it on Wednesday.